A tree shut down part of a highway and snarled Friday rush hour traffic. That was last week when a large banyan tree fell onto Kalanianaole Highway. No one was hurt, but we wanted to know what's being done to prevent these types of situations. Christine Ueno has been following up and found out what city and state crews are doing to keep us safe. Chris?
Kathy, after the banyan fell on the highway on Friday, the state checked out other trees in the area to see if any other trees might be next, and they discovered more problems. Now, according to the Department of Transportation, the 40 to 50 foot banyan that fell on part of the highway was damaged by termites. After checking the area, crews also discovered that three other banyan trees along the highway also had the same problem. So tomorrow, the state will do some pruning work and remove damaged branches to ensure the trees don't fall and injure anyone driving on the highway. The Outdoor Circle says it works with the city and state to make sure the proper steps are taken to care for the trees while keeping people safe.
State county officials have arborists on staff and other maintenance crews that keep an eye on our trees, make sure that they're well pruned, well managed, also to ensure that the right tree is planted in the right place.
A heads up for drivers, one lane in the townbound direction of the highway will be closed tomorrow while crews do pruning work. That will be between 7 a.m. and 2 p.m. The city has its own arborist and says they don't usually come across trees infested with termites. They learn of possible termite infestations from their crews and from the public. So if you know of a tree that seems a bit unstable to you, that may have a crack in it or appears weak, you can report it. You can go to our website to find out how. And I'm still working with the DOT to find out which areas of the state have the most problems when it comes to insects damaging trees. I'll have that for you tomorrow. Christina Ueno, KHON 2 News.